Hello everybody, this is Surekant Naik. I want to share something with you. Presently, I am working as a verification engineer in the Tesla Semiconductor Private Limited. I have completed my BTech in 2010 from the Vignan. Because of my less percentage, they have not allowed me to attend the campus interviews. And I always want to do a career in the VLSI domain. So we have the 8 to 10 members of friends who even want to do their career in the VLSI. So at the time what we are thinking that we have the sufficient knowledge on the digital design and we just need to learn the very long. So one of my friend told me that he knows a person who has the 20 plus years of industry experience. If we can approach him, he may teach us the very long. So we went and meet the Raja sir. And approach him to class to teach us the Verilog. So in the first class itself, we understood that whatever the knowledge we have, that is not sufficient to enter into the VLSI domain or crack a interviews in the VLSI domain. And so at the time, our concern is not to learn the Verilog. Our concern is the how to get the knowledge regarding the basics of the digital design. So we joined the Raja sir classes, and in Raja sir classes you never get bored within those one and a half hour classes, because he is cracking jokes and he explains all the problems two or three languages, Hindi, English and Telugu even, and he is never get bored if you ask, or he will never get irritated if you ask the problems twice or thrice. And in my first Jalinx interviews, Raja sir forwarded my resume and I got call from the Jalinx as internship, and whatever the problems they have asked, that came all have from the Raja sir class only. And today whatever knowledge Raja sir given us, that knowledge helped me to solve many problems in my present work environment. I'm very thankful that and thankful and proud that I am a student of the Raja sir, and thank you so much sir that you saved my career in VLSI domain. Thank you so much sir.